happening now, former President Donald Trump has pleaded not guilty to 34 counts of falsifying business records. The charges are tied to a payment made to an adult film actor in the end of the 2016 election cycle. The court is selecting jury members. Trump has to be present for the whole trial, which could last 6 to 8 weeks. Right now, we need to get to our severe